cheese stuffed shell. Look at this. We got two stuffed manicotti shells just as an appetizer, just to show you pigs what we're doing. Let's do this. We got a couple minutes to go.
Well, I mean,
we got like 15, 20 minutes. In the meantime, Gaping holes, drip pride. In the meantime, let's get stoned. We got here. There's some heartburn and indigestion. We got a nice sativa. This is Super Lemon Haze 6555, yeah. No, fuck it. We don't even need the grinder. Look at that nice bud. Don't even need the grinder. I do like to get some catch some keef in our grinder, but there we go. Shred it up while you hit a lettuce. And let us do our thing. Beautiful. Chopped up nice and store in the grinder, why not? To make things easier. A lot easier. As we're grinding that pig, let's get to the cooking. So let me show you kids something here. So, it's a 3-day process. I've been fucking with yesterday. Tomorrow will be Monday or whatever. It'll be the third day, but everything's ready to go. I mean, so we're gonna do a nuptial agreement or whatever. So we're making some ham and bean soup. You gotta soak your beans for a while. You gotta fuck with them. One more scoop of broth. Let's throw some ham in there. Let's get off the hock. Broth from the cock. Just like that. We turn on some heat. Get a little more ham. Always gotta ham it up. Always gotta ham that shit up, you pigs. So good. Just like that. Heat up a little bit. Still got about 10 or 15 minutes. This stuff shells. Manley County shells. Backwards, if you will. There we go. It's an old rusty grinder, so it's gonna take a little bit. We're good. Sticky, but there she goes. Nice. Like that. That's how we roll a joint. Like adults. Smoke it up, kids. Alright. That's all we need right now. Let's check out our fucking soup. Beautiful. Turn that up just a notch. little salt. See, we're not using ground pepper, but we will eventually. Beautiful. That's fucking hot. For now, close the lid of that coffin. As always, let that go for a little more. Okay. Our fucking shelves should be ready soon. Really fucking soon. Demo of the soup, which will not be ready until mañana. Well, we had our potatoes and whatnot, but potatoes and no tomatoes. But that's when it's ready to rock and roll. Okay. Yeah, she's probably ready. About 5-10 minutes. Now we're not adding sauce to this. Not tonight. God damn it, I keep dropping my hoodie. Yeah. We're not editing anything. The shittily edited heavy metal, low budget, daytime television. Soap opera cooking show program network that you all love, which is Cooking with Manley. My name is Manley. It's yours. Yeah. Of course, I fucking covered it up with the fucking oven mitt, but. Cool down. Oh, it's dry. Good stuff. It's gonna be boiling, yeah. Bringing out the red. Not quite potato ready. This is just our precursor to the prelude of disaster. Or whatever you want to call it. Good. Same with the manicotti stuffed shells. Like I said, we're not using fucking any sauce or that. Our cheesy, cheese only diet. What the fuck we're doing? I don't know. Hear that bubbling? That's that cat. It's ready. Ready to rock and roll. this like a prelude of disaster. One of the things we have here right now, tonight, before you guys, our fucking appetizers, we got our soup and our non-sauce manicotti stuff, shells. Looking very nice. Too hot to try. Anyway, sorry for the very shittily productive episode of Cooking with Manley. But fuck you, we got good food. We got some good dig here for you pigs. This is probably gonna be a two-parter. That's cool. Because we're gonna wait for this soup to cool down. We're gonna wait for the manicotti stuff shells to coagulate the coolness. Then we'll be ready. Yeah, I would recommend some ground pepper on that. Also over there with the shells, the manicotti stuff shells. Yeah, we got some ground pepper and a lot of it got on the countertop. We got over here as well. That's how we're gonna do it. That's gonna be hot as dick. That was just a little piece of ham hock that fell off of that as I was making it. So that's not too hot. Actually, it was ice cold. You could see it steam coming off of that. Not so much steam. Can we see any steam coming off of this? Oh, let's see. Ooh, there it is. As soon as I stick a fork in her, that's when I know we're forking her. See it right off my tongue. Definitely steam. That's tasting like Grotto's pizza. That's good stuff. All right. right back. With our taste test slash smoke break slash piss break slash shit break slash your fucking throat. We'll be right back with more Cooking with Manley right after this.